misses. Diallo, Pipkins up ahead, and lays it in.
With 20 team assists leading to three guys scoring 17 points or more, it was that unselfish play that led to the Friars' 82-78 win over Stony Brook Saturday night at the Dunkin Donuts Center. Assistant coach Jeff Battles said it's that form of basketball that will be a key ingredient going forward.
You know, David made some great reads. Everybody was looking for each other. And when we have high assists, you know, usually when the ball moves like that with energy, it leads to good shots. And so guys were unselfish tonight, you know, passing up a good shot for a great shot. And, you know, we made some rhythm threes, and we're pretty good when we play in rhythm.
You know, I think today we showed, like you said, toughness, resilience, shot making, and we were able to move the ball really well, which is something we focused on during the year and during this week.
The Friars head to Brooklyn, where they'll play the University of Florida at the Barclays Center Tuesday night at 7 p.m. on ESPN2 as a part of the Air Force Reserve Basketball Hall of Fame Invitational. For Friars.com, I'm Nick Rojas.